Alrighty, let's get this going. Come on. What the hell is all that noise? I'm just gonna happily follow the light. Don't mind. With all the showers running. This looks nice. What was that? I think I missed something. Oh shit! Why would the f- God! What the fuck is this guy doing? Buddy? Oh, this looks great. Fuck was that? Where's my camera? Oh! Fucking hell. Go, motherfucker, go! Oh my God. Oh. shit, dude. That is the worst. Oh. Well, I got my camera back. Oh, I'm fucking busted up and shit. That's great. Getting sick and tired of Father Martin's bullshit. How about you guys? I'm really tired of him. That was earlier. Of course. Only ever one path, right? Just gonna break, watch. Oh, shit froze up there. Oh. Hey, buddy.
Only one way out. Only one way.
Okay.
How do you know you're not a patient?
Oh my gosh, it's freezing. I'm going to figure out what that freezing is.
Hey, I think I fixed it. We'll see. Supposed to go. Hate this guy, man. It's getting closer. Oh God. Do not see me, please. Thank you. How the hell am I supposed to get by him? Oh, where did he go? As soon as I go down, he's gonna be right there.
One, two, three.
That messed up camera thing really, screws us up more.
Go.
This time he didn't fucking see me. Oh. Oh, this looks pleasant. There's that freezing again. Oh, what that is. My God, really?
The key to the House of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Hey! Children! I need your help! Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
You seem pretty normal, other than the messed up face. The opera down here? That's not creepy at all. Great. That's just great. That's the piano that guy was just at. Great. Oh!
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject, Dr. Rudolf Wernicke, 14866.
The films are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding.
Definitely not everybody in here is dead.
Began to develop brain tumors.
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure death. Gilbert, can you explain why the control could not be
used? Oh, come on, really?
You have to find Wernicke. Only way.
Whoa. How do I get in there? That's great. I'm gonna go the crazy person's way, don't I? It's a good thing this guy has such good balance. I have a feeling that everybody down there is dead. There's my key. How the door is just suddenly open. That blood stain there before? Fuck is that? That distortion is the worst. Know about this. Find out what that was, I guess. Oh. Gotta get out of here. Fuck you, dude. Good. Oh, hey, buddy. Wanna stay in there? It's nice. You just leave me alone. That wasn't very nice. Of course it needs a key. Everything needs a key. What is that fucking noise? I go this way? Of course not. It's always, ever, only one way. Jump scare me? Are you gonna be crazy? Crazy guy? Oh, dude, your face is fucked up. Hey man, you know the way? Where do I go? Oh, through the half-open door. Thank you. buddy. Like everyone's praying. What is that moaning sound? Am I supposed to go? Gotta check all these creepy rooms. There we go. Creepy at all. Oh, it's the two crazy naked guys.
Am I ready? We will join the Wall Rider in just a moment. My job. You alone shall escape the Talfa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Alright, that wasn't fucking weird or anything. Oh, shit. Oh god, where do I go? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh. Fuck you, dude! dude, he is up my ass right now. Oh, shit. Run, motherfucker, run. Oh, God, I went the wrong way. Oh, God, no, I didn't. Okay. Oh, Crow, go up. Oh, my God. I have a feeling I did not lose him. Exit. Another way out? What the hell am I? This looks like the recording where the wall rider messed up those guys. Peep that. I do not like this at all. That's great. Body parts and all these containers. What the hell was that? Probably isn't a trap or anything. The way out right there. Fuck is that? Like I'm being followed or watched. Oh. Oh shit. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Can't fight a fucking ghost, man. Okay.
I know, I know. I am supposed to be dead. No such luck. I am older than Sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Urkov discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Three. That thing is so fucking creepy! Oh! Shit! Oh, really? I'm done. Fuck that.